You ready, cub? Right now I need the whole state of Minnesota to stand up. Y'all know Jericho Sims, but we call him what?
We call him Jumpman. He live above the rim. You can ask for sports that's brown in Minnesota. You can watch him take flight on ESPN. You can Google it. Jericho Sims. We call him Jumpman. He live above the rim. You can ask for sports that's brown in Minnesota. Or you can watch him take flight on ESPN. You can Google it. Jericho Sims.
Talking about jumping at the gym, this is that guy. Whole head above the rim, he be that high. The rules of gravity to him, they don't apply. Thou should never tell this man that he cannot fly. Not a bird, not a plane, just a grown man. 6'10 with a 7'3 wingspan. About to make somebody's team an elite squad. Born in Minnesota, but you swear he was a Greek god.
We call him Jumpman. He live above the rim. You can ask us sports that's broad in him. Or you can watch him take flight on ESPN. Or you can Google it. Jericho Sims. We call him Jumpman. He live above the rim. You can ask us sports that's broad in him. Or you can watch him take flight on ESPN. Or you can Google it. Jericho Sims.
Here goes Jericho Sims.
Oh,
head above the rim.
Here we go. Big fella. Ooh. Look at the power. Did he just stick his elbow in the rim?
He could if he wanted to. 6'10", 250. I don't know what he's about to do now.
He literally hit his head on the rim.
He live above the rim. You can ask us sports that's broad.
Third highest vertical to ground by in history.
You can Google it.
Oh.
Jericho Sims. We call him Jumpman. He live above the rim. You can ask us sports that's broad in him. Or you can watch him take flight on ESPN. Or you can Google it. Jericho Sims.